Anthony Green has called it at 7:24 p.m. The Indigenous Voice referendum has been defeated.
Australia has voted no to enshrining an Indigenous voice in the Constitution.